So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair.
He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Pedri. Busquets. Pressure already building up here. To Jordi Alba. And it's Pablo Sarabia. For Koke. Ferran Torres. He can run onto that. Morata. And he's forced to go back. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Spread out to the left. Busquets. And here's Pablo Sarabia. Jordi Alba. Climbs up big! Kimmich gets rid without sophistication. Gnabry. Just more than 15 minutes till half-time. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Koke. Played out to the right.
That's positional gold, the utilisation of space.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
There's a real tenacity about their defensive play, and it's up close and personal.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
Great ball if he can get there. Ferran Torres crossed in. Gnabry. And it's Sané. And here's Müller. Oh, well played, that has snuffed out the danger. And we've reached half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Germany have been playing relatively well, from what I've witnessed. Good movement, and the ball retention has been quite strong, and it's led to a few chances. It's just that cutting edge that's lacking at the moment.
Well, he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Has a shot! Decent enough try.
Koke has taken on too much there. That isn't one of the areas he thrives on.
Sané. Havertz.
Gnabry.
Good spot, he's seen the run, turns and goes back. and Sonny! He's delivered all right! That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Sané simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it.
The goal score for Germany after 55 minutes is number 19, Leroy Sané.
Germany kept themselves into the lead. Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here. Well, nicely intercepted.
The attendance for this match was 71,898.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, I'm inclined to feel that if I was in that dugout, I'd want the players to get on the front foot and grab another. Just try to make this one safe. Muller.
Now it's Gnabry.
And the shot!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Substitution for Germany, number 8, Leon Goretzka.
They've played
19,
it short. Gnabry.
Leroy Sané.
Laporte gets good distance
number
on it.
Number 15, coming on the field, number
Havertz.
21.
And here's Muller.
Ilkay Gundogan.
And that's not going to reach.
Number 14. Number 4.
Pedri. Out to the left it goes. He's shifting through the gears here.
Well, from experience, I can tell you he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Klosterman. It's Gundogan. Havertz. No luck with that dink over the top.
Germany clearly have been instructed to kill this off. Offense is the best form of defense.
Nah, there's no getting past him. It's really well defended. Gnabry looks to get on the end of this. Havertz. It's a pretty loose pass. And back to the goalkeeper. Germany need to hold on for a few more moments. Rudiger.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. So that's it. It is all over. Germany, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end.
Like,
I thought they got
the
what they deserved.
Right now for information on our shuttle
so
bus
before
service.
We go, many thanks to